We're here with a couple of students from Father Ryan. Tell us your names and why you're here at the Youth and Government Conference in the state capital.
I'm Michael Lenahan, and I'm here to get a real experience for how government works in Tennessee.
And what year are you, Michael?
I'm a junior.
And where do you want to go to college? What do you want to be?
I'm actually not really sure at this point. I'm just kind of feeling my way through it.
Great. Next up, from Father Ryan.
I'm Thomas Marcum. I'm from Father Ryan, and I'm here to learn more about government on a state level. And I plan to major in political science in college and do as much as I can in politics.
And what year are you?
I'm a junior.
Great. Thank you, guys.